can't get your gold shoes clean. Your gold shoes clean.
You know the crazy thing about me? I'm making hype these mad ones. Getting chains clean?
Well, keep making them mad on the daily, bro.
I'm disrespectful to the hype these community.
Always have.
And I don't care.
Always have been.
What? You guys thought I was done, huh?
Haven't did a sneaker vlog in almost a year. You guys don't know. It's gonna be the best sneaker vlog of the year. I got my face. Let me get some rest.
We are here at Stadium Good. Man, how long has it been, bro? Almost 2 years or a year. It might be the big sneaker vlog. I'm going big today, ladies and gentlemen, bro. We at Stadium Goods right here, bro. And it's cold as hell out here, bro.
It's hell.
But you know what's gonna warm us up?
What's that?
Some motherfucking heat, dog.
Yeah.
Ain't playing League Frog. I've been sipping. Coding got me tripping. New designer got me dripping.
This place is beautiful, bro. I think this is where they film.
The one where they take celebrity shopping. Is this not it though?
Is it? Look at Stadium Goods. This is it.
I watched the one with NBA YoungBoy when he came here. But hey, they cleared everybody out this thing though.
Yeah, they closed up the shop.
They closed the whole shop for the stars, man.
Ain't got a cut like that.
So
not yet.
Not yet. All right, Kes. So what you got to eye on, bro? You got a brand in mind, or you just about to wild off and see what the best they got to offer in here, man?
See, the thing about Stadium
here,
bro, they don't show the price on the shoe, bro. Look at that.
I don't see no type of price on here, man.
They show the size.
Yeah, that's the price. We're going home.
Yeah. This not the store for you, bro.
They don't have prices on here.
Yeah?
You got to ask them.
So I'll ask some other prices, like I'll get back to you.
Yeah, so you gotta bring each individual shoe.
Yeah.
That's crazy, bro.
I know.
I need to know how much I'm spending.
When I'm looking, so I know where to ask the question.
So I can add it up, like, okay, can I get this, can I get that?
No.
Yeah. Right.
It's $740.
Just with this one?
Yeah, he let it know. It really sound like he ain't trying to spend that dime in here. Dime.
Five minutes, though.
I do though. I ain't gonna lie to you. I do.
Guess the reason why I don't like it.
Why?
The bottom.
Because it go out too fast. I heard you saying talking about that. But you did have a lot of shoes with the Glacier bottoms, though.
You know what? I don't wear them no more.
You don't?
I gave you a pair of my Glacier bottoms.
The Jordans that
exactly.
No longer look Glacier like.
Exactly.
Yeah. What is it? Shoe collector's dream.
Beautiful.
Come up in here and just spin racks.
You can't see it though. We probably can't come wearing sweats. I got a heart in here, man. Heart in here.
You got a heart on?
I got a heart on, bro. No homo. Don't look at me. I never got paid in my hands. These are the Ferraris, man. I never got paid in my hands, bro. It's an OG type of shit.
Them things, they is sexy though.
They dumb, huh?
They sexy.
They are dumb.
There's so much to fucking choose from, dog.
How will you ever make a decision?
I do.
Anacondas, huh?
I like the snake skin period on that thing. That's what you call it, the anacondas?
Anacondas. But guess why I can't get them?
Why you can't? Because of the glit.
I don't fuck with it, man.
Always been. This look like some Mardi Gras Kobe's.
They do.
Mardi Gras theme. I wouldn't get dated on.
Mardi Gras theme.
Yeah, bro, that's us. NOLA, New Orleans, baby. Represent the flesh. One more time, man. One more time in this thing. We seen Lafayette Street, now we got the Mardi Gras color. Whole lot of gang shit.
Let some jizzle wear.
Yeah. No. Those is the ones the Jesuit wear.
Yeah. No.
Those are the ones right there. That's loud, but they're not loud enough.
I know. These are great ones.
So, all right. Let me ask you, because I've heard you cry for these. But these right here, bro.
I ain't wearing no white, man. Put these down.
But you hope, but you'll get those and cop them though.
I will cop them, but I want to wear my sneakers.
Even though you got something you don't wear,
they lower than.
Be reasonable.
Lower than a G, I get them. Lower than a G, dog.
Possible.
Possible, dog. What else, man? What else in here, man? Look at all the shoes right here, man.
Yeah, they sure don't.
How much are you guys? 10 and a half.
Yeah.
Man, I'm praying. I'm praying, man.
1500.
Don't play me like a PlayStation. Gang.
I didn't have a chuckle. I didn't have nothing for it. I'm going to just. We're going to keep stepping.
How much they going for? How much you ain't going for? I ain't going to keep running you back and forth. They got my size. That's an honoree.
That's a sign.
That's a sign, though, because I'm not wearing these shoes on color with them. Have a toe bleeding. I ain't got time for it. But I got them in the velvet color, but they size 10. My foot bleeds, boy.
And it's not that. It's not worth the style that bad.
Damn, y'all killing me.
Damn.
Oh, man. I wish I had my side.
It's all right, man. You can be in the video, man. You know what I'm saying?
Let me see. What's the name of these right here, bro?
To be honest, I don't even know, but it's like an Egyptian.
Those are new.
Box is fire, too.
Shit. You know how much they're going for?
It's like 300.
10 and a half?
You want 10 and a half, bro?
Yeah, it's going to cop.
That's Insta cop.
Yeah, Insta cop right there. I mean, listen, so this right here, 2500, right? With a silver check, right?
Right.
I can get both of these right here for 1200.
For less than that.
And that's half the price of this. Yeah. Right, I am Spurgeon.
So, with that being said, duh.
Oh, man. We got some more all whites right here, dog.
No. I've been flabbergasted.
No. You probably think right here cents. Like, you probably think this is $1.25.
Oh,
right?
No. Oh, no. I've been doing this with you too long. I know these prices are for real. I know these prices are for real.
$500 for a crowbar. I use the crowbar to break it to the dealership.
Yeah, and guess what? My crowbar don't cost $500. The whole lot of game. Might be a little rusty, but I'm still getting in here.
Measure food with that.
I don't. Sugar.
Sugar?
Yeah. Sweets. I just finessed my way out of there. I see you tried me, though. I just finessed my way out of that play, boy.
Before the decimal, it almost looked fake.
Nah. Oh, but let them know that they very serious.
They very serious. I don't know what the fuck these are. Right? These, the Pharrell, I don't know, bro. This,
it's outrageous, bro.
I spend that money. I never spent more than $1,200 for a shoe. That's not LeBron James.
That's a gray bottom?
I gotta get those, bro. It's 1200, bro. I gotta get them,
though. These, you decided yet, or you gonna let Twitter do it?
Let's see what Twitter see, man. The votes, neon, vote, neon, black. Oh, my girl said neon, got neon.
That's a wrap.
One person that you fear, you put so much faith in him. I talk to him every night.
Kobe? Wait, I'm joking. Let me take it back. God?
You know I said I want a band, bro.
Hey, you bet you gotta do a dance. Because we passed them up. Hey. Nasty. Yeah. Badly bougie. But look, y'all, man. All right, now. Bro, these prices not even bad. Loki, you should have copped them before you copped one of those. Which ones, though? Remember, he said these are the swag. These are the hoopers. These are also just a different colorway of the swag.
This right here, it almost look like a different type of shoe. You know what I mean? These are more distinguished, bro.
True, it's a $400 difference, though.
that thing is, I gotta get on. I gotta talk to the child. Get you the Air Max right here, the 1200 ones right here. Oh, when you get the fear of God, man.
Which ones? Right here?
Yeah. Nah, it's right here.
Ooh, the Menta. I ain't gonna hold you. I've been feeling for those.
Hard decision, huh?
The fear of God, huh?
A gum machine ball, $25.
And we need it. Man, what is that behind? Is that a radio? Yeah, bro.
$700.
That's a radio. $700 for a radio. I got a radio on my album. I can put some Supreme Keys on my iPhone and look up the radio and get the same feeling. Yeah, they got a pen for $200 though. You skipped that. Regular old pen. Yeah, $200. You want to write something? It's out of ink. No, $200. Can't do it, bro. I can't cash. Supreme, y'all are crazy. Crazy, crazy. Santa begging to get out. It's $95 to get out. Hold on, Cash, I found it. It's back there. The shovel.
How much the shovel? Oh,
there's
my.
A shovel back there for $360. That's a shovel back there, y'all.
What are they digging up? Shit?
Shit. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, what I'm saying.
Hey. And she's tryna get high too. She really feeling me, she act like she mine too. Hold me, I can tell a girl really like you. Hold me, I can tell a girl really like you. And she is a baddie. I ain't a father, she calling me daddy. Foreign bitch, but she ride like a caddy. That's on a beach.
You should, I was about to say, you had boiled it down to these in that Air Max you wanted. Why not get the Max you wanted?
It was between, it was the colorways and shit.
Definitely those, huh? Cash, you just do not have the luck in here today, 11? Bro.
11? Yo,
VJ,
is 10 the biggest, or do we have an 11?
Cash, you just do not have no luck in here, bro.
What would I say?
Same. Whatever it is, you saying?
Very careful. I tell like three, you suck my dick. I'm rattling. Only 10?
Yeah, I only got
10. Man.
All right, Kev.
I like the style, man, but I don't want to style in pain.
Yeah, you don't want to be...
I want you to smell these right here, bro. Just smell it.
Damn. Smell like a new car in there.
New car. It's a fucking car new.
It is. The first one.
So you might see how these things right here feel on feet, y'all. I'm asking what these shoes are here like for dress shoes, dog. Like, you know?
Yeah, don't they? Ain't that the purpose? They got some for basketball and then they got some you just swag.
Yeah.
And these are the swag ones?
Yeah. Ooh, I feel comfortable. And they got a back.
As good as you thought they would. Check out the mirror.
Ooh. 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 That thing killing me, but I got sacrificed.
It's a small one. It's not even much.
I hate icy bottoms.
You could just put a little breath on there and look.
I hate icy bottoms. All right, guys. So we got three pairs of heat in here, man. Yeah. Now, let's just do the hard part.
What's that?
Swiping the car.
Drippin', drippin'. Good pussy got me slippin', slippin', slippin'. She on her knees and she kissin', kissin', kissin'. I tell her what to do and she listen, listen, listen. Anything I want, she gave me permission. I'ma pull a feature on Scottie Pippen. Homie, you ain't even know. But you ain't never think a wifey was a hoe. And she want good day, she been texting me the whole day. She was a hoe before, now she back to her old ways.
Alright, y'all niggas trapped down here. This underground. You get a lot of love when you come down here, huh? Yeah, not everybody, huh? What's good, fellas? What's good? Positive energy coming through. What it do? What it do? What's good, my man? Mal, nice to meet y'all.
We're working on something to disregard
this. I already know what's been worked on back here, man.
Imagine
that. I ain't never seen a back room, dog. This state is good back room, dog. Ooh, little VIP.
shot.
Will you believe I tell you?
Sheesh. My closet bigger than this right here?
You know what? Let me not lie.
What? My closet?
You know what? That might be true.
Nah, nah, ain't that true, dog.
I'm not about to underestimate you. Look,
he knew it could be possible.
Your sneaker validity, so we get money. But let me take you up on this side.
A whole nother. Jesus.
The size and the other
side, yo. Damn. I feel like we ain't supposed to be back here.
I know we ain't supposed to be back here. Goodness gracious.
Nah, I don't work here, dog. Yeah.
Okay. He said your first day. Okay. Okay, that was lit. That was lit as hell.
Appreciate the love, dog. Real talk, man. All right, man.
Absolutely. Thank you for everything, my brother.
Absolutely, man. Take care.
Yes, sir. Appreciate the blessings, man. Thank you for the help, Chris, man. Appreciate everything, bro.
Yo, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video right here, man. Shout out to Stadium Goods for letting me film and actually going in the back, man. It was a crazy experience. Also, if you guys can tell in the video, I had a little bit less energy. And because I was up for like almost 24 plus hours, I flew in from New York, man. I was trying to find, you know, a vlog where I could do some fake sneakers. But I do got that. That will be in the next sneaker video. Let me know down below in the comments what you guys want to see. If you're ready for the next video. Couldn't show you guys a real representation with these shoes right here. Only because I was the only person in the house that was awoke when I filmed this right here. But other than that, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like. Watch my last video, top left corner. Nez Crew, we out this thing. Yeet!